This has become everyone's new favorite footballer, and here is why. In the biggest rivalry in Norway between Rosenborg and Molde, some hard tackles caused this guy, Ole Sæter, to completely lose his head, running from the bench onto the pitch to rugby tackle this Molde player. After receiving his red card from the ref, Sæter didn't give a damn. He walked straight out, up to the stands, and into the hardest ultras, cheering his team to victory, even lighting flares. Subscribe for more crazy content.